A young woman was attacked and raped this morning as she was going to work in Sacramento. This happened along a busy stretch of Watt Avenue near Interstate 80. And that's where KCRA3's Tom Duhane is tonight with more on the assault and also what people are saying about that area. Tom?
Yeah, even the Sheriff's Department admits that this stretch of Watt Avenue is a high crime. It's a very dangerous area, especially after dark. And the attack this morning happened in darkness. It was along southbound Watt Avenue. And even with robberies and drug dealing and prostitution around here, an attack like this is very unusual along this very busy street. Deputies say it was about 5 a.m. when a woman in her 20s was grabbed off the sidewalk while walking to work.
The area has an embankment where in a couple of seconds you can be out of view from either vehicle or pedestrian traffic.
The suspect is described as a lone male, 5'8" tall, weighing close to 200 pounds, in dark clothing.
It was a violent attack. We have a truly innocent victim here. The suspect is in fact a stranger to her, so it's very concerning to us.
This area around Watt near I-80 is infamous for crime and prostitution. People say it's simply unsafe for a woman in the dark.
Well, this is the whole show. Somebody probably thought she was a prostitute.
There'd be strangers and kidnappers and stuff and be trying to grab people, and if one of them grabbed her, she's lucky she's got away and she's alive.
Also concerned are riders from the nearby Sacramento Horseman Stables, who are constantly in and around the area where the assault happened.
I'm scared. We ride here every day at all times of the day, and there's kids that ride here. So, yes, that makes me very nervous.
Riders say that prostitution brings crime, and transients fill the area at night.
Where we have had, within a half mile of here in either direction, our fair share of robberies, shootings, violent assaults. From a suspect standpoint, you go a couple of seconds and you're on a freeway.
And we're back live now. You're looking at the area toward where the assault occurred. That's an area where there is some homeless camping, according to the writers. But they told me something interesting, that they're familiar with many of the homeless campers here, and they say the description of the sexual attacker does not fit the people that they know in this area. By the way, the Sheriff's Department says if you must walk alone in a high-crime area, they advise you to at least carry a loud police whistle or pepper spray and walk very quickly to minimize the chance of being grabbed. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 News.